In this video tutorial, I am going to show you how to completely and permanently delete your Apple ID account. Well, first things first, you need to go to your iOS device where the Apple ID is logged in. And you need to go ahead and go to settings like I have here by going to the settings app on your device. And at the very top, you'll see your name there. If you tap into your name, it'll take you to all of the information regarding your Apple ID account. If you scroll all the way down to the bottom of this page, you should see an option that says sign out. Go ahead and tap sign out. And then when you do this, it'll ask you to type in your password once more for your Apple ID. And if you have forgotten your password or have no access to it, I have a video on how to do that, but it's as simple as tapping the forgot password and following the steps here. So go ahead and type in your password and turn off your Apple account here on the device. That's the first thing that you have to do. Next, I want you to open up a web browser. Can be Safari or Chrome or whatever you like to use, and type in privacy.apple.com and go ahead and go to that URL. Once you are here at that URL, it will prompt you to sign in to your Apple ID or account, the one that you want to delete. So go ahead and do so now. Once you've logged into your account, you'll be on the main privacy page here. You can actually scroll all the way down to where you see an option here that says delete your account. And then it says request to delete your account. If we tap the option there that says request to delete your account, it will then prompt you to fill out a form and go through a little bit more information in regards to what you're going to lose. Here is what I will say. I would make sure that you have a backup of all of your messages, all of your notes, your contacts, everything, because once you permanently delete your account and you make this request, all of that stuff is gone. So go ahead and scroll down to the bottom here, select a reason as to why you want to do this, hit continue, it'll tell you everything that you're going to be losing once more, hit continue, follow the last few steps, it may require you to sign in or use Face ID once more, and when you do that, it will request for the deletion. The last thing that'll happen after you go through the steps is that Apple will provide a unique access code. I would write this down. You'll need it if you change your mind and don't want to permanently delete your account. And that's it. You're good to go. Apple will begin the deletion process and it will notify you once it's complete. If you have any questions, please put those down below and I will see you guys in the next video.